Iran's top leader says his country will not give in to American pressure. Ayatollah Ali Khamenei spoke at Friday prayers in Tehran. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky refuses to accept his prime minister's resignation after the release of a recording in which the official questions the president's knowledge of economics. Chinese President Xi Jinping arrives in Myanmar for a two-day visit. And Japan's Minister of the Environment becomes the first cabinet minister to take extended time off from his job after becoming a father.